Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the afternoon's game drive. As always, live here and at Juma Game Reserve in Sabi Sams. Looking forward to this afternoon. It's a beautiful day, and the wildlife's been good. The elephants at the water hole just now, I'm sure you've enjoyed those. They also heading off. We'll see how the afternoon goes. Maybe we catch up with them a bit. And look for some more elephant. I believe this morning Rex had some awesome elephant. I also spent some time watching that musk bull with you. And lots of things happening in the calves, so let's go find some more big grey animals with floppy ears and just enjoy the afternoon. It really is very, very stunning, is it? Nice strong breeze blowing, blue skies, a bit of cirrus clouds, very high up level or high level clouds. Shows it's going to be cold tonight. Cool. Stuff to look forward to. And enjoy the afternoon with us. My name is Peter, we've got Rob on camera and Hayley back at the Life Control Centre. It's about 2 minutes past three here in South Africa, Central African time. Sometimes we start a few minutes late. It's a terrible habit that sometimes happens with me. I tend to be about a minute or so late for something. Well, that technically be late for something is impossible because rather than you're not. So let's go and enjoy the afternoon. I'm very excited about it. About this, riding around the bush. To see something amazing today. I'm very honest with you, I have no idea what it's going to be, but you get certain days out here that you just literally feel something out there that's happening that you'll find. It might sound a bit bizarre, but today feels like it's just very beautiful, stunning afternoon out here. So you see something amazing. Forward to it. Might be in a second. Might be only later towards sunset. Who knows?